shift in perspectiveness meditation. So before we begin, I want you to select either a person or situation that you want to get some healing around, a relationship or a situation. So just select one. So just select, make that selection.
I'm going to do relationship.
It's
up to you. Of course.
Of course, yes. So relationship, so select that person, okay? So, or if it's something like, you can select something like, let's say your relationship, your career, for example. So, or you can select something like your relationship with money, or your relationship with the government or with the world. So kind of those things. So just pick one. Nobody has to know what it is, but just pick one, okay? And when you have done that, then let's start this. So just take a deep breath in. And let it all go. Take another deep breath in. And let it all go. Take one more deep breath in. And let it all go. And continue to follow the rhythm of your own breathing. And continue to allow your own body to relax as much as possible. And when you have relaxed your body, when you feel that your body is more relaxed, then I want you to shift your focus into your heart area. And simply choose to feel unconditional love in your heart. And imagine that you can breathe in unconditional love. And as you breathe out, let go of anything that does not support unconditional love in your body in this moment. Give love. Your unconditional love for yourself. And just allow this unconditional love to completely surround your body inside and out. And if you haven't already, then close your eyes. Allow yourself to simply sit in a comfortable position with your eyes closed and imagine. And simply imagine this. Play. Imagine as best as you can. Imagine that you are going to walk into a cafe. It can be a place that you have been to before, or if you wish, you can simply imagine a completely new location where you have never been to, and you are free to create this place to look exactly as you prefer to look. Before you walk in, set the intention that you are going to meet the person that seems to be the person that is giving you this. If you are doing a relationship, then you're going to meet the person that is the relation that you're in. And if you are meeting an event, some other issue, then imagine that that event or issue has a face, that it can be personified. And however you want to personify that event or issue is absolutely up to you. And as you open the door, walk inside that cafe and sit down at the table to meet a person in the relationship or the person that represents that event or issue for you. Imagine meeting them in this cafe, sitting across from them. Is really imagine seeing them and noticing them. Feeling what you feel in your heart in this moment. And I know that there are lots of emotions coming up for you. And I would like to remind you to truly fill yourself with unconditional love for yourself, for all the feelings that you're feeling right now. And also send that unconditional love to the other person. And in your imagination, whatever it is that you would like to say to the other person, or to the personification of the issue that you want to get more clarity, whatever it is that you would like to say, then say it right now. Speak your mind. Sis, in your imagination. So anything that you want to say is absolutely perfect. Allow yourself to say everything that is on your mind. Just say. Unload yourself. Say all that you needed to say in order to feel at peace for this moment. And when you have said everything that you wanted to say, I want you to imagine that you can shift yourself out of your own body. Just imagine that you can. And you can shift your perspective up from out of your own body. And you go over to the other person's side and imagine that you can actually go inside the body and be in their body. Feeling what they feel. Seeing the whole relationship from their side, from their perspective. Being able to feel what they a feeling as they are sitting right across from you. That you're able to be in their shoes, in their clothes, in their body, to be in their perspective, from their perspective, to see this relationship or this issue or this event from a completely different perspective. When you have had a chance to see the relationship, the issue, or the event from a different perspective, and imagine that you can float out of the other's body again. And come back to your own body. And when you come back to your own body, then you can take a deep breath in. And then all go. And when you're ready, open your eyes.